Let's go. Hi. I found an exterior siding, a big piece, damaged. Termites, it's very dry. So when I started scraping, all the siding come off, pieces, because it's nothing, see? It's only skin. So the rest is gone, see? Termites eat all of it. So I wanna show you how you can patch this easy. So you have to change the piece because it's hard. Sometimes you damage another one, so you have to take another one. So it's maybe never done. Or sometimes yes. But the easy way is if you put a little piece inside here. First, you gotta clean it up, everything. See? Take all the termites crap out, clean it up very good. Then you can do a little bundle first, then put a little piece like that. Then you can fill it up, the rest, with bundle. So you don't have to use bundle too much. So this one piece like that, it can help you a lot, okay? So if you do like that, you can do it. I hope you can see. If not, I don't know. So first thing, mix a little bundle, okay? Mix bundle. When you have the bundle mix, do some bundle. Then this piece of wood. So you cut it, put it there, the bundle stick. So then you can do it with a finished bundle on the top. Okay? Wanna show you after done? Or maybe you can do that. So maybe you can you know what I do. Okay? It's hard to it takes a lot of time. Okay, but you know, okay, what I try to say. Okay, bundle first,